Tilt relative to reference surface is a new tool axis control strategy introduced in Mastercam 2023. This strategy gives Mastercam users an exceptional amount of control over cut pattern and tool axis control at the same time. In the last video, we used an existing clean core body as the reference tilt surface. Of course, this body took some trial and error to make. Mastercam 2023 has an even easier way to generate this reference body when working on a mesh file. Copy the mesh to a new level. On the Mesh tab, use the Check Mesh tool to inspect this mesh for flaws. Mastercam 2023 now allows Check Mesh to delete problem facets automatically, so this task no longer interrupts your workflow. Uncheck Save Geometry and click OK. Now activate Smooth Area, selecting the entire mesh body. Using Smooth Area, we can smooth out all the detail in this mesh. If left untouched, this level of detail would cause thousands of rotary axis reversals, affecting surface finish and cycle time. Choose the Minimize Area method and change the maximum iterations to 10. Click Preview to see the changes. As you can see, the general shape of the body is maintained, but the details have been removed. Click OK to save the new mesh. Now return to Operation 1 and set this as the tilt reference body. Note that the toolpath smoothing is still active here. In this operation, activating the smoothing field removes 96% of the reversals from the resulting G-code. As we backplot through this version of the toolpath, the tilt motion remains smooth and intentional. Being able to reference a secondary body to control your tool orientation is one of the biggest enhancements in Mastercam 2023. Mastercam's mesh tools provide a simple workflow for building these reference bodies.